most important points of any kumite with an opponent is maai. This means keeping a good distance between your opponent and you. Another important point is when attacking with a punch, following through with body, don't pull back your arm before making the movement. Also, when attacking or blocking, don't pull your free hand back to the hip. Instead, place it across your chest. To block the first attack to the face, the defender moves the left foot, then the right foot back slightly to the side, and then twist the